Today we take the time to stop, reflect, and remember the brave men and women of our armed forces who have made the ultimate sacrifice. We honor these Canadians for their outstanding bravery and love for our country. Remember those who have suffered loss for us, those who have come home to their families, and those who have not. We recognize the valor of our service members and their many sacrifices for peace throughout the years. We thank them today for the tomorrow they've given us.